How's it going? Been trying to do a daily for ages. We're near trying to open a fucking gate. I've either been dying or the gates have been open. Yo, what up, what up? So she's only like level 19, so my perks aren't that good. I mean, I got Iron Will and Conspire, so it's quite a silent build, but balanced landing, I don't really use it, you know what I mean? For dead hard or alive. I mean, I prefer balanced landing to, where the fuck's the gym? Oh. Prefer balanced landing to sprint burst, because at least then you can run around normally. With sprint burst, you just have to fucking walk everywhere, and it's so slow. Oh, no. Fuck this. So I've got to open an exit gate. Let's get on the gate. Hex, you're in? Fucking hell, Billy. No hex rune. Oh, well. So here we've got Calm Spirit. So when you get hit, you don't make a noise. And also it stops you screaming, so it's good against the clown and the doctor and... anyone else, anything? Clown, an alert. So when the killer damages gens or breaks pallets, I can see where he is for a couple of seconds. Quite a handy perk, really. And we've got balanced landing. So they're not bad perks, they just could be better. At level 3 they'd be good, you know what I mean? I will's banging, it's only level 1. Or tier 1. Nice. We are fucking cruising. Yeah, you go for that. I ain't doing it. Fuck that. Oh, it's usually there. Where the fuck is the gem? See Billy over there? Billy Willy. Yeah, I've been trying to do this daily for a few days. It's just fucking people keep opening the gates or I kept dying and shit, you know what I mean? We got time. Oh, he's going for it. Fine, we got balanced landing, so even if it did come in, boom, we're away. Fine. Fucking not bad there, it's not bad. Chest? No. I don't want to waste my balanced landing. This way. Right. Moving on. Gen over here. Oh, I'll take that. Thank you. Oh, Jesus. How did I lose him? I hate this chin. It's not a safe chin at all. Yeah, fuck that, I ain't doing this chin. Coming back. So we know there's a gen up there. There. And we know there's a gen there because we can see him kicking gens. But where's the other gen? Keep him busy. He's up there, up top. Is he coming? I think he's chasing someone. As soon as that gate pops, I'm going straight on that gate. I need the daily, I want my blood points. That was close. That was too close. What are the other survivors doing, seriously? Please don't come. Fuck it, I'm gonna have to do it. I have to commit. Shit. Fucking hell. Fuck off. Shit. Fucking hell, man. Let's do. Yeah, I'm going down here. I don't know where the fucking gate is. There's no pallets. Oh shit. Fuck's sake. And they've all left me. I can't believe it. I can't fucking believe it. Wow. They've all left me. They've all left me. Wow. Thanks for fucking Bunge. Why the fuck did they leave me? What's he doing? Is he gonna let me go? He's not gonna let me go. He's gonna marry me, I reckon. What a pr- If he picks me up, I swear to fucking god. Yeah, I knew it. I knew it. Prick. Can't believe they left me. Fucking prick. Wow. Fuck me. Pricks. Okay, let's try that again. Luckily, I spent a few blood points, and instead of balanced landing, I've got dead hard, so I'll take that. I can't believe they fucking left me. Oh my god. Yay. Yeah. Yay, you fucking... Ghostface. Oh my god. What a fucking noob. Fucking liability. Fuck off. What is wrong with people, man? Oh my god. I'm coming straight back over here and David's still like, fuck me, David, what are you doing? Whoops. Oh, this is gonna be tight. Fuck off, man! I threw the pallet! Yeah, I ain't doing it this game, am I? I'm not opening a fucking gate on this game. Jesus Christ. Well, I think he's got chiller. Yeah, no risk, guys. Oh my god. Fuck me. Thank you. Well, that's one dead. Jason's over there. Might as well play for points. All I want to do is exit a fucking open a gate. They've only got Iron Will on. We still do have a chance, to be fair. But it's not looking good. Oh my god. Yeah, he's got Thrilling Tremors. Is it Thrilling Tremors? Yeah, I think it is. I'm definitely getting chillied there. Shit. Where is it? Oh my god. Oh, fucking hell. What a fucking mess. Fuck it. I think he's dead off for a while. I hate Ghostface. He's over there. Slow the gate. Oh, he's coming up. Yeah, he's there. Slow the game down. I need healing, bad style. Why not? Over there. Nice. I think he's chasing someone. It's quite a good perk, his alert. It's handy. At tier 3 it's like 5 seconds. Yeah, I'm gonna go over here. Thank you. Thank you. Let's do gems. Don't help me having bright blue fucking hair, really. Asking to get chased. Points though, innit? What the fuck? What the fuck is it? Alright, let's get the fucking shit out of me. Get the fucking shit out of me. See, the longer this goes on, well, he's being marked, so. If I do get out, it's probably a hatch job. Oh, has he got Surge? What happened there? Has he got Surge or something? I have no idea what happened there. I'll have to check back with that, because I'm really not sure. I think it was Surge. Fucking Ghostface, it could be anywhere. Know what I mean? Yeah, he's got Surge. I mean, I'm not arsed. I'm not gonna fucking get out. I'm a... Fuck off, man. I'm just playing for fucking pallet slams now. Fuck off, man! Oh, fair play. He got me. Fair play. Maybe no, I thought it would be Morrid. Oh well. I accidentally pressed my fucking home button. I will get out anyway, fuck it. Okay, let's try that again. Oh, they do open a fucking gate. Is that too much to ask?
warts. Yeah, it was my fault. Fair enough, that was my fault. See, I fuck up on occasion, but I try and fucking make up for it. Who's the killer? Oh, it's the Wraith. It's the Wraith. Yep. Yeah. I played against the Wraith in fucking ages. Needs to fucking have a decent go. Excellent. Alright, let's smash the end. I fucking hate X-Ring. Shit! I fucked up there. Not today. This Wraith is a fucking monger. Someone else go for it. Fuck me. We got time. fuck off, man! Definitely coming this way. Give me a fucking heal. No pallet, no shit. Not gonna reach it! Oh. Fucking hell, man. Give me a Brit or I'm fucked now. Yeah, I'm fucked. I am fucked with a capital F. Yeah. He's on that general. Oh, I'm being fucking married, man! Nice. Lovely, crotch shot there. Fucking hell, man. Right, last game. Fucking hell, all I want to do is open a fucking gate. Is that so much to ask? Yes. No hex rune as well. Fucking hell. Easy peasy. It's Legion and he's got this horde and so we are fucked. The plague. Fuck that, I want to deliver that. Where the fuck is she? What the fuck? Oh my god.
Oh.
slow the game down a little bit. Oh, she's fucking miles away. You heal straight away, you fuck. She's got that shit on. How the fuck did she not see me there? She weren't shit on it either. Come on. I ain't played against the fucking plague in ages. At least we're getting a variety of kills on this video. If we had Illbilly, the Wraith, Ghostface, and now the plague. So, you know, a good variety. Mom. Trying to keep it busy for as long as I fucking can here. Ah! She wants me now. Fuck. Shit, I fucked up there big style. She ain't gonna leave me, is she? Are you really just gonna do that? Wow. She's on that gate. I'm not even bothered about, you know, I wouldn't mind just a game where I get out, you know what I mean? I'm not asked about the gate thing, you know, the daily. I'll just fucking skip it if I have to, but... Well, that gate's open. For a time? Fucking legend. See you later. Boom, boom. Yes! I didn't get the daily, but at least I fucking escaped. That's dead hard. Well, I didn't get my daily, but, you know, we had fun, didn't we? We had a laugh. Saw four different killers, so... I'll see you at next one, hopefully. We'll do a bit better, I only escaped once out of four games, so... Cheers for watching, I'll see you.